Hey YouTubers, what's up? So today I'm showing you this switchback X-WOM set. So this part we finally rebuilded it on the track. So also this is a new track. After this video I'm gonna make a new Easter track. This is a new Easter track. Because Easter's in like 19th, it's March 23rd, April 8th or April 1st, which is April 4th. I don't know why they made it that day. Last year, or the date that they made it, was a lot better on April 16th. So we have a Chuggington train and Thompson train. And so, it's like almost two tracks, except one goes stays on this side, and one goes to this. And the Thomas stays, Steelworks Thomas stays on the swamp side, and Rooster stays on the side where there's really no swamp. He turns right here before the swamp starts. And Thomas stays in his swamp. He'll never go anywhere past here. Before he gets back to the track that Rooster's on. But I'm gonna show you the full track. It looks like 8 or 9 feet long, I'd say, maybe 8.5. Look at that, I'm standing up there, you can see the full track. That's how long it is. I'm very back. I'm all the way here and all the way there. There we go, around the swamp side. So he goes up loops a lot. Right in there is a sign that says, as the Fenland Switchback Swamp. It says that that's the name of it too. And it says right on the sign. Back says nothing else. That's really it. There's the full set. So, bye.